Hallo, welkom te Fonte Pluma. Mijn naam is Frank. En today we have the Leonardo Furore fountain pens for you. There are 5 colors available. I'm going to show you 3. The other two, they are as beautiful, but they will go before I can shoot the video. So I will give you some details and words. Hope that becomes clear then as well. So the three pens I have here. Well, before that. So this is the blue Galaxy. So it's a dark blue and it comes in silver trim and a gold trim. So each of the 5 pens has the option for a silver color trim or a gold color trim. And then they all have steel nib as a standard, but you can opt for a gold nib as well. Just click on the webshop for the gold nib and then automatically that will take you to the pen with the gold nib and also the pricing for that. We stock the ones with the steel nib. The ones with the gold nib, they typically have lead time of 1 or 2 weeks, so that's it, 2 weeks to be sure. That's just because, well, there are 5 colors, 2 trims, that's already 10 pens, and then gold nib, steel nib, with all the extra fine, medium board stuff, so that's quite a lot of options you have there. In the video I will give you some details of each of the pens, the trims with some close-ups, so you will get a good view of that and a good understanding, I think, of how beautiful they are. Size wise, they are practically the same as the Momento Zero. They are 145 millimeters capped. Uncapped, they are 130. They have the same section. So if you like the section of the Momento Zero, you will like this as well. Very comfortable to hold. A bit of a taper down here. And then posted, they measure 158 and they post very secure. There's no, you can take the cap off easily, but there's no rattling, it really posts good. And the weight of the pen is 26 grams. As with the Momento Zero, they all have a converter, so you can choose the cartridge or the converter, but each one comes with a converter. And exactly as the Momento Zero, you can fill it from here, from the back. Or you can take this off and you can fill it here. So you can see the ink coming into the pen. Also, these pens are all numbered. And also, the steel nibs, they have a bit different design than the Momento Zero does. I will add a close-up so you can see the differences up close. So first pen of the 3 we're going to review here is the Emerald. A lovely turquoise with, as you can see, lighter and darker spots in it. With a gold trim and a silver trim. Details exactly as the Momento Zero, so the same really stylish clip, 2 rings in the cap, then a ring here which separates the section, and one here with the knob. That's an uncapped. Just to show you the difference with the Momento Zero nib. So it's the same size, it's the same material, but just so here they have added a line along the lines of the nib, and then the wings moved upwards, and then the Leonardo logo, the type changed a bit. And here we have the blue Galaxy. It's a very dark blue with lighter in it, which my imagination, it you can see a galaxy in it, like light sky and then the darker spots in there. Very nice material, very nice blue. Same gold color trim, silver color trim. And each pen will have some differences. Like here, this side is much darker. Then when you turn it around, then you have the lighter parts again, and then a darker part. And then there will be the lighter part again. Really shines in the light, so it's quite mesmerizing. And the Passion Red, a very warm red, It honors the name Passion. Also again, darker and lighter parts and gold and silver trim. And the same nib as of course the, in the whole range. So then to come to the two colors I'm not showing today, that is the salt white and then the sun yellow. Material looks like this one, so also the darker and the lighter parts. So they're beautiful pens, but the yellow and the white are a bit transparent. So you would see darker parts here and here for the nib color and here for attaching the two parts together. Just something to know. The box comes with the same black box, but this has the Furore sleeve around it. Very colorful, with the decor of Italian tiles, which is a very nice touch. All the way on the box, and then here you have the white and blue, and then the yellow side, and then here again the colorful tiles. With Furore, the model name, very clearly. So that was it. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope it was helpful. If you have any questions, please let me know. I hope to see you another time. Thank you. Bye bye.